First down here for this offense. And the single back takes the handoff. They'll tackle him at the 27.
Great job by the offensive line here, opening up some holes and giving the running back room to run on first down. Plays like this can open up the playbook for the play caller, allow him to make that defense think, are they going to run? Maybe play action, maybe throw the ball downfield.
And he's down right there, but it's enough for a first down.
Oh, the running back that time just kind of sneaks out of the backfield and shows his
hands. Oh, that's a secret. Oh, okay.
First and 10 play coming up. Off the play fake, looking to throw. Grab down the middle. It's Washington. Defense makes the stop after the completion. And a second down after that completion. And from the shotgun, an inside handoff. Makes the catch for the defense. Breaks of the ball, and it's a short game.
Let's go.
Longhorns look to keep this drive moving. To throw, it's Manning. Receiver makes the grab, and he'll run out of bounds and pick up a few yards on the play. Pass complete, it's second down now. From the shotgun, it's a handoff. Tackle.
Yes, at least we got there. That's all that matters.
First down play call. How aggressive will it be?
Hopefully it works.
Off the play fake, looking to throw. Makes a quick grab. Breaks the tackle. Now he's got room to run. After second effort, he's brought down, but it's past the mark.
Defense kind of lost the running back here. Makes a nice catch and gets the first down in the process.
The guys up front lined up. It's first down. Tight end goes in motion. Here comes a handoff. Mm. Tackled behind the line. It's a loss of two.
Took the wrong path instantly.
Some quickness, Kirk, getting around the edge that time.
Yeah, this guy's usually getting around the edge to put pressure on the quarterback, but he reminds everybody here that this guy's a complete package. Not only can he pressure the quarterback, but also he is very, very talented and shows even physical.
First down play call coming up. How aggressive will it be? Looking out throwing here to start the drive. Dump off caught by the running back. The pickup is 7 yards. Now it's second and three.
One thing I love about this back is how he gets involved.
Fresh set of downs for the offense. First down.
He's going in. He's coming over.
Here's the snap. He's looking to throw. Caught over the middle. It's Moore. He's brought down quickly. A short gain gets them a few yards closer to the marker. Quarterback. This line getting set up. It's a first down play. Off the play fake, looking to throw. Fires it to the wideout. He makes the grab. They bring him down, but a big chunk of yardage on the play.
Nice catch, because that was heavily contested.
Out of the shotgun, he hands it off. Just a small gain, looking at second and nine. Back's got it again. It's a nice wrap up there by the junior. That run sets up a critical third down play. Looking to pass, it's Manning. He'll take a deep shot here.
There you go, baby. Nice audible on my part.
They're not gonna get him. Touchdown, Texas. First down here for this offense.
Oh yeah, they're heavy that side. Let's see how they shift. Throw it over there.
They got him after a 7-yard gain, so 2nd and 3. The ball is handed off out of the shotgun. Breaking free at midfield. They bring it down, but the game moves the ball into enemy territory at the 43.
And everybody always wants to talk about quarterbacks.
I hit it. I get taken out of the game. Don't know what happens when you don't score.
Hand off as they try to work the clock here. The game good for just a few yards. The defense swarming to the football. Now it's 3rd and short from the 22. You expect this is 4-down territory. Let's see what they do on 3rd down.
Better get rid of it quick because they're coming.
Dropping back, looking to throw for the 1st down. Incomplete. He was hit as he threw the ball. That's a big 3rd down defensive play.
Interesting call here, Christopher.
Get your kick.
1st down play call. How aggressive will it be?
Let's do our job now.
We'll try the ground game here with the running back. And the one moves the ball up to the 33. And now it's the defense that calls timeout here, trying to get organized and preserve as much clock as possible. 2nd down after that run on the previous play. On the handoff, they'll test the right side here. That'll pick up a 1st down. They'll spot it at the 38. Now a timeout taken by the defense, trying to preserve as much clock as possible for their offense. Big guys up front lined up. It's 1st down. Back to pass. It's Manning. Quick completion to the tight end. And now it's the defense that calls timeout here, trying to get organized and preserve as much clock as possible.
Last time out, that's what's up.
And there's the tight end, shows off his hands.
2 backs now flanking the quarterback. Ball handed off. They'll stop him behind the line for a loss of 1.
Well, with the lead here, this is where you want to just take your time. The defense, as we know, they are looking to do anything they can to create an aggressive play to try to create a turnover. So you got to work that clock, but also protect the football.
He's wide. Oh, so he's free. It doesn't matter as long as we score. Get him more.
Well, that's why you practice right there, Chris. This offense had the pressure, the game on their back. They deliver, they get a touchdown, and now make this a 2-possession game with under 2 to go. Like their odds of closing this game out.
So the win streak continues. For this team could have gone
nice.
Either way. After that loss, they have regrouped and responded really well.
Yeah, I think it's important to reference that loss, Chris, from a few weeks ago, but that's now a distant memory. This team right now is firing on all cylinders, and it's going to be exciting to see how they close out the season and see if they can make a run and see if they can make it tough on the CFP committee on whether or not they get a shot.
Two audibles that were very good that got you 2 touchdowns, my man.
Street, I'm
You're
Chris
welcome.
Al, and this has been another presentation of EA Sports College Football.
I don't care what anybody says. It's in this fight game. Have a nice night out there. Be safe, though.